dignitaries, the chairman of the Foundation Day Committee, Professor Vangopadhyay, to kindly welcome our Vice Chancellor and Registrar to the program.
Members, non-association of the university, as per constitution of the association, six office bearers.
Many programs that comes 17 January 2018, Sunsa has conducted a workshop on implementation of 7CPC and impact on teaching staff of the Northeastern Central University Administrative Employees Federation. We have invited delegates from different central university from Northeast also. We have successfully completed this Sunsa Alliance event in depth to him. Efforts and cooperation given by Sunsa members right from the contribution support in bringing the association at this level. I am also thankful and grateful to all members of the association for reposing faith on me and sharing useful ideas and suggestions which has propelled our association.
Center for Integrated Mountain Development, EC Mode, can contribute mountain development, working in 8 country development. He has also made significant achievements towards community-based enterprise development approaches for the conservation of Sikkim's unique biological diversity in major tourist destinations. After joining EC Mode, he has a particular focus on science, policy practice through regional programs such as adaptation and resilience building, transboundary landscape management, river basin and cryosphere, and most knowledge and action networks. He contributed to the global mountain agenda through many international bodies like Intergovernmental Panel of
This additional honor for me. Thank you very much, Professor Naman and Minister, for inviting me to deliver this Foundation Day lecture. I have been working for the last 30 years and my whole work has been on the mountains. And in recent years, it is on the regional cooperation, not restricting on the issues of mountains.
Thank you.
kindly propose a vote of thanks.
Oh,